We need to bring light to this dark place. This weapon will be useless without bullets. I need more honor! I will use my bare hands! Let the light of a thousand suns purify your souls! Had an unhappy ending. Free your souls from your disease! I require more funds! I am possessed by the power of the Emperor! Now these beasts will be torn into pieces!
No power, no glory! Tastes like fermented herring dipped in cat piss. Ugh. Can't roll the bed if I can't place a dice! score! That's what I'm talking about! Whatever. Even a blind squirrel is right twice a day. Damn it! No cash!
Sorry, meatbag, you're stuck outside! Love the lead, freakbags! You're all gonna die today! It's tear-em-up time. Sweet. This up, I'm gonna run out of zombies! They're really gonna pay now. undead flesh addict!
Tripped.
It began long ago.
I am alive!
The brain! There's the brain! I completed the operation. The robot attacked. Nine. Maxis must wait. They will be here again soon. I must prepare the defenses. Start up the conversion generators. Don't let them disrupt the conversion process!
Ah!
offer me something of a second chance. These pieces fit together to form an additional means of defense. You're toying with me, aren't you, Samantha? Before his demise, Maxis grew obsessed with these recordings. Are you behind this, Samantha? I must work quickly. There's so much to do. A vessel for Maxis. Your staff. The opening of the gateway.
Overnight, we have been unable to explain their origins.
I have no means to defend myself! How am I meant to work when all around me I am beset by the voices of the damned and the doomed? Oh. Calm down, Edward. Focus. Was I bitten? Was I scratched? I've been paranoid. I must remember what Maxis told me. I doubt any of them will have survived the blast. This mud is slowing me down.
I had thought the staff parts were lost forever.
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
Be careful. This area is where the robot stands.
They're appearing all around us.
Evidently, I lack the necessary funding.
I need something quickly. With no ammo, what hope remains?
Excavation site is up ahead. You will see the undead in higher numbers. The robot's route comes right through this area.
Carpenter!
Get back! Grenade!
I was lucky this time. I know what else lies beneath.
Look out! They are manifesting in our immediate area!
Generator 4, now activated.
This component is just one part of something bigger.
The giant robots may be our greatest scientific achievement, made possible only because of element 115.
Robot's route comes right through this area.
The robot patrols the site. It allows nothing to leave. We are about to be ejected!
Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator.
Barely move in this mud!
This area is where the robot sits. least we will be safe for a few moments. We are about to be ejected! Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator. Be careful. This area is where the robot steps. We'll have to leave this for the moment.
Money.
I need to take these parts to a suitable work area. As the bones.
It's the transformative power of 115. It draws energy from matter, living or dead. Their energy is being refocused. Count the other ancient objects. It will soon transform and change the world around us. Death! Yours! Die quickly! And painfully! Do not stop until the process is complete!
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
Your twisted games mean nothing to me, Samantha.
Only when the others are similarly charged will it reveal its secrets.
I feel stronger already. The robot's route comes right through this area.
The tank may still be operational.
It's one of the songs. It has to be.
That's ammo.
We have ammo. Thank the heavens.
The outcome of our actions remains a mystery. Clearly, we must have achieved something.
Mud is slowing me down.
Said the chambers were doorways, opened by the songs of the ancients. Harness the elements. Only with all can Agartha be reached.
Are you behind this, Samantha? Nine! There's a loot submit!
I'm trying to remember. The staffs of the ancients were lost. Her father made copies. You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
I will find the staff pieces, Samantha. I know their power will help protect me. Be careful. This area is where the robot steps. The robot patrols the site. It allows nothing to leave.
To be ejected.
Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator. We will traverse the battlefield from a position of relative safety.
here forever.
It is but a fragment of the staff.
Thank you.
I can barely move in this mud.
Yeah.
are in great danger. The Siren is a rallying call to battle. It is one of our suit operators, infected during the dig. Is slowing me down.
The robot's route comes right through this area.
This is broken staff pieces.
An explosion of such magnitude should surely have injured us too.
The stabbed pods are scattered across the site.
shoot or die so easily.
Let them disrupt the conversion process.
Conversion process interrupted. Conversion process interrupted.
If the generator is fully operational, we can access the ancient device atop the mound. It provides a means to upgrade our weapons. Feeling generous, are we? While this may well speed up my life, I can only hope that it does not also hasten my demise. This is where I get off. It is but a fragment of the staff.
Yeah.
Yet another remnant of Maxis's descent into madness.
Yes, yes, you found it. For the doorways to open, they need to hear the songs. I heard something about another song. One that would open the main chamber. I think you found it.
Barely move in this mud.
Maxis tried many songs before he discovered the key. Only with the crystal can the true power of the staffs be revealed. Powerful the staffs really are.
As the 115 generators came online, the appearance of this object shimmered and shifted, as though dropping in and out of reality itself. I wish to keep this. Piece of the sky drone. Excellent. Thank you.
is wrong. I can no longer touch. No longer feel.
We can put everything right, Maxis. You must understand that I had no other choice. So much of our work has been lost in battle.
Wooden boards will not hold them for long.
Mud is slowing me down.
Staff parts are scattered across the site.
objects should not be left lying around. I may need this later. It is a little heavier than I would like, but it should prove effective.
One of the 115 generators is under attack. Moving this mud. Run like the wind. I may even outrun it. Ammunition shortages are at an end, for the time being at least.
on!
Taken, the gateway to Agartha will open.